My favorite use of the kick was on the outside against a right-hander to get it out to their backhand and then have the forehand open. So if I pull them out wide, they have to do a lot of work to not get that ball anywhere to my forehand where I can just roll over and go into the open court.